Welcome to DiTech's Training Solutions. This training module is designed to help you in using CarScope Viso in automotive component diagnostics and covers the relative compression test functions. For many years, the automotive mechanics have been using the relative compression test, which is proven in the practice as a good and quick indicator that the engine is operating evenly on all cylinders and, therefore, components such as the pistons, cylinder bores, rings, valves, etc. are all in a good state. Relative compression test is used to compare the engine cylinder with the highest pressure, which is assigned a value of 100%, to the other cylinder pressures, which are assigned a lower percent. It's important to mention that before performing this test, you must disable the fuel system to prevent the engine from starting. On modern vehicles, this can be done easily, just by removing the fuel pump relay or the injector's fuse. Relative compression functions are part of the electrical systems test operation group. CarScope Viso provides two relative compression test methods, a DC current and AC voltage. After selecting the preferred method, it's recommended you to follow the instructions described in the Help section. There you will find detailed instructions on how to prepare and perform the test. Following the instructions is a guarantee for reliable results. After you are ready with the preparation, you have to select the number of cylinders and start the measurement. When the cranking process is captured and shown on the screen, you may start the analysis. CarScope Viso needs a few seconds to analyse the waveform, and then the results will be shown both as cylinder bars and cylinder percents together with the measured engine RPMs. We hope this training module will give you a better understanding of the CarScope Viso functions and its application in the component diagnostics. For more information, please visit our website www.autoditex.com.